Hello everybody interested in Industry 4.0 related topics. My name is Dennis Erjan. I'm here at Bosch ConnectedWorld and I would like to talk about predictive analytics. So my question is, in your daily life you're using the weather forecast to get to know if you need an umbrella the next day, but which information would bring you one step ahead in your daily work life if you have it predicted?
I think in general all these predictive tools help to increase the uptime and eliminate unplanned downtimes. You need to go step by step. First of all, you need to have connectivity to your equipment at your customer side. From there on, you can collect more and more data and move into a proactive model. But from my perspective, it's a long-term journey over 2-3 years to come from connectivity to remote service to predictive service.
For my product, well, actually I'm in the security area, and for sure it would be good to think about what could be the next step of an attacker. We're working on that so that we can really use machine learning to understand the upcoming attacks better and improve our detection capabilities and our products better. This is definitely something our customers are interested in. Yeah. It's two things, detection capabilities which would be improved and the cost of finding the right rule set to do that detection. Predicting incidents is, as I said, quite complicated because you need to have, assume an attacker which is like very capable and which do things intentionally. So it's hard from statistical information or from the history to get things what we expect to see next. But working in that direction of, okay, how can we learn faster from things happening if this is an attack already? This would be really something which would improve our life.
In terms of predictive analytics, we talked about two very important aspects. First is, predictive maintenance solutions cannot be built from scratch. It's more or less a step-by-step approach. And a second, predictive analytics cannot only be applied in the context of manufacturing, but also in other business segments such as security.